Shadow aircraft right here with the IE capabilities and comms relay package on it as well. We get up in the air, we find NAI is purely an ISR asset. It's a catapult system that propels the Shadow 200. It launches the aircraft off. Once the aircraft is in the air, it automatically starts to fly. That's controlled from a ground control station. They pre-program waypoints. It'll hit about 8 Gs.